You already have your Chongombia after the downfall of Lose Osama, arrested for machine gun after helicopter chase. Damn. Helicopter chase is crazy, bro. So I ain't gonna lie. Niggas on live. Now, you cannot take off from the cop. That's, come on, bro. The cop's always gonna run. The cop's always gonna get on you. The boy's always gonna get on you, bro. Like you can't do that, bro. You could try to take off, but the boy's gonna get you eventually. Everybody know that. Yeah, bro. That's a no-no. Benny the Jeweler. I ain't gonna lie, like, I don't like smaller chains. Me personally, I don't like them smaller chains, bro. I like longer, like, little, like, much. I like those chains, like, longer, like rappers used to wear back in the day, like, gold and shit. Like, I like those type of chains. Not the type of chains that, you know, rappers, but people be wearing nowadays. You feel me? Damn, my son looks cold, bro. We took that mug shot. Good boy. A lot of people were talking about the story, but after Lil Zay got out on bond, put out these academics telling people he never let anything go. And aired academics out for I mean, could you really say academics incriminated him? Because, you know, like, he be incriminating himself, not just him, but most rappers be incriminating themselves on these songs, bro. You feel me? Like, most rappers be incriminating themselves on these songs. They be dry snitching on themselves, you feel me? He linked Didi Osama. Gotta be tough for a mother to ever do, man. This nigga seem like he don't care. This nigga always crashing out. Always wildin'. Rest in peace. Okay, that's the vid. So yeah, bro. Let me know what y'all think about Lil Zay Osama, bro. And comment down below if you like, if y'all ever like, if y'all ever like, listen to this nigga, songs. Let me know what is your favorite songs of him, bro. So yeah, bro. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and y'all know the vibes. Who you checking out? You are.